This next one is gonna be a real bitch. And I'm gonna be honest, I don't know if I'll be able to get it today. But we're gonna give it a shot.
Now go.
So this one you just have to be real good about timing your jumps. And these things actually don't count as enemies, so you can, I think I need that hit, so. I definitely need at least one of those hits. Those walls don't count as enemies, they count as objects, so you are allowed to kill them. Otherwise, there's literally no way you can get through. Oh, I probably need to be parrying these ducks, too. Thought I was. Love that. How's this thing not dead? Oh, this part sucks. Just trying to dodge these things on a normal run is annoying as fuck. That's one where I don't believe I need to. Trying to remember where I need to take a hit here. I think that first tuba I don't have to take a hit. Stupid card. So if I do end up needing the invisibility, I can just, you know, that's different. I mean, the card's always on the bottom. I can always take my time and just parry five pink ducks there. But I don't know that I actually need it. I think it's more of a nice to have on this one. Kind of sucks. Oh, okay, yeah. I think I'm fucked here. Stupid hat. I remember this level took me fucking forever the first time through. Ugh, now I'm just not even paying attention. Alright, can't dash across that jump. Note to self. Jump through the duck, parry the duck, jump over the duck, parry the card. Jump through the duck, parry the duck, jump over the duck, break the wall. Rinse and fucking repeat, right? Slow and steady through this part. Need to focus more on dodging. jump there, not dodge.
Here goes. You're up.
Oh, this isn't looking good now, is it? Okay, I'm thinking maybe if I jump, if I'm on the top, I hit that card on the far right, I can maybe jump over that second trumpet without taking a hit. Alternatively, if I do have the hits, I can just take a hit. And that won't be the worst thing in the world. Ooh, that was close. So alternatively, if I can't get past it either way, I might just have to build up an invincibility during this first part. Ooh, that was close. The Jack in the Box didn't kill me there. Ah, that's a bad hit. Get up, get up, get up. Oh, come on, Cuphead. All right. So yeah, I just need to take a hit on that. That second trumpet, which is fine. Just need to be more careful about not taking hits before that. And I dodged into it. Yeah, so I think I'm done here. Almost dodged into him again. Oh, cannon. Too much shit on screen. Nope. Gotta do it the other way. It's different. Oh, why did I do that? Hope I didn't hit anything. I don't think I did. I didn't hear any of the little wheels going. Yeah, I don't think that card strategy is going to work, so I have to get in there with preferably no hits. So maybe the strategy here should be to actually fill up my super on that first section. When I get to where it starts getting more difficult here, pop my invincibility, run through as quick as possible. Did I do it? I think I did it. I think I might have done it. Completely luck, but I did it. P? P? Oh, I killed something. What did I kill? Was that the one where I shot off to the side? Maybe I accidentally killed something. No! I don't know what I killed, but I killed something. That's so disappointing. Maybe I killed a jack by taking a hit there? What did I kill? What did I kill?
Now go!
That's close. Doing good. Take my lumps. Fairly confident I didn't kill anything that time. Okay, I'm killing something. I don't know what I'm killing. I only took a hit on tubas, so I didn't kill any jacks by running into them. What did I kill? Alright. Gonna have to look it up again. Give me a minute. Okay, so apparently I learned those walls that open up, maybe they changed it, or maybe this was never a thing that you could kill them, but apparently you don't have to kill them. When they shoot at the cars, you can just run through an open mouth, which seems like it's going to be damn near impossible. And the one at the end, you have to use invisibility to get through the mouth when the tongue's coming out, so I guess that's what we're doing. I also learned you can duck under these ducks. Fitting. And since we do need our super at the very end, I'm going to have to farm it here, so. Prepare for some time-consuming bits up front of each of these runs. Now, with that said, apparently invisible dash isn't really necessary, per se. Missed. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Let's go with Twin Heart. So I can take a couple more hits. Because it seems like I'm going to need them. I'm just going to skip through this to start. So I can get some practice. On getting through these mouths. Yeah, I guess I'll just have to take a hit there. Probably the easiest way to do it. Only one hit, though. And since I don't actually have to invisible dash through the ducks, I can just... I can just duck under and I can use the Twin Heart Charm instead. Oh, this is gonna get real fucking old waiting for these goddamn ducks every time. Oh, and I don't have my invisible dash, so I'm going to have to be very careful here. Damn it. Oh, that was stupid. I think I took one too many hits. Maybe I can dash through if I'm good. Nope, definitely cannot. Alright, just need to take less hits. It's doable. Okay, one more duck. Hit there. Oh no. No, no. Oh, shit. I can get past that one if I jump, start from the ceiling, jump, dash, hit it, hit the platform. Now go. All right, ducks. Let's do it. It's the berry. I mean, there are pink jacks later, so, you know, if I don't get all the ducks here, it's not the... not a death sentence. But those jacks are going to be a lot harder to get than these ducks are. So, I might as well just get out of the way now. So I'm gonna have to, because I ran out of ducks. That's not what I wanted. Okay, Jax don't give you any, Jax don't give you parry guards. Good to know. So you do have to just be patient and get all your ducks in a row. Shit, I'd take coffee just to make this go quicker if I didn't need the extra hits. Come on. Taking hits I really can't afford here. Come on, blah already. To a jack. Now go. Back to ducking. At least with the balloons, it was quick, you know? These ducks just take fucking forever. I managed to get through without a hit. New strategy unlocked. Ugh. Worth a shot, I guess. Shit. Come on. What? Whew, okay. At least I made it. Almost in it. Almost ran out of time. I had no idea where I was there. Give me a P, give me a P. A pacifist. P, P, P. Yeah! There we go. World 2. Pacifist. Done. On to World 3. That was tough. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. If you stuck around this far, I'm assuming you enjoyed the video, so if you wouldn't mind giving me a like or subscribe on YouTube, follow on Twitch, you know the drill by now, blah blah blah. Anyway, next time we'll pick up with World 3, we got two running guns to do. The cliffside one is going to be a major pain in the ass, the seaside one, probably also a major pain in the ass. Should be a fun time. See you in the next one, everybody. Goodbye.